Christmas came early to Mexico's southeastern state of Veracruz in late August for dozens of children suffering from cancer and who sadly may not live beyond December.
Porque es de regocijo, una fiesta siempre es de alegría y para mí Navidad es de alegría, es de fe, es renovar la fe, es pedirle a Dios todos en conjunto la salud para estos pequeños y por si alguno no llegara a Navidad, Casa de Amor ya le dio una bella Navidad con el amor que todos dan.
NGO Love House for Children with Cancer marked the holiday for 45 children, aged between 5 and 12, as well as for their families, to bring a measure of joy and hope to their lives.
Es para los niños es una alegría estar aquí y recibiendo regalos porque pues a veces están en su quimioterapia y están tristes y con un regalo yo creo que le sacan una sonrisa a cada uno de ellos.
The party was provided with 4 stuffed turkeys, 35 kilos of meat, 500 sandwiches, 3 kilos of cake and 35 chickens. Cancer is sadly a reality in the southern part of Veracruz. Besides the 45 children being treated at the Love House, another 46 are being monitored and another 106 are being treated at regional hospitals for cancer.